Morning, Bunny Rabbit. My oh my, what a foggy day it is. Good morning, guys. Day 12 of One Lone Cat. Again, heading off to work on this foggy day. TGIF. Well, judging from the porta potties being set up over by the gazebo, I'd say something's going down tomorrow. Hopefully the weather's nice. I don't know. Might be that car show I went to last year. And as another day turns into night, another gorgeous day passed by. Fortunately, couldn't enjoy it because I was practically wiped out after work today. Came home, took another nap, and now I'm off to McDonald's. But hey, decided to take it easy. I mean, I was really in action yesterday. Feel like I've earned it. Really? What is it with these rabbits today? Oh, I forgot. McDonald's is under a boil water advisory. So I guess I'll see if Burger King's working okay. Well, didn't need to cross the road to see that there was a sign in Burger King's door. And 9 times out of 10, it would probably say boil water advisory again. They're not going to be selling certain drinks, so that's out. So what am I going to do now? Guess it's pizza again. Well, it's getting kind of late, so I'm going to call it a day for day 12. Well, I decided to take it easy again today. Well, hopefully there'll be more going on tomorrow because I'm supposed to get the mower. And hopefully, if the weather's nice, I got to mow my backyard again. And other than that, we'll see what else goes on. So, have a good night. See you tomorrow. Hey everyone, click that like button, smash that bell, and subscribe to me at youtube.com/TimBlackHatLonerHaines.